Hello there, lads, lasses, and all of our life forms. The Almighty Blob here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now, we have just escaped, should I say, Lucas's little games and traps and bombs and craziness. It's a good job that we listened to that happy birthday tape, because I would have no idea how to do that. But if we do this now... Mia? Hello. Okay, and Zoe?
Zoe? Zoe, yeah.
Not now. We don't have the time.
Don't have time.
Do you have both ingredients?
Yes. Not on me, but yes. Oh, wait. Do you want me to have the ingredients on me?
Give me the serum ingredients.
Oh, Zoe, I don't really trust you. Okay, okay, give me a minute. Nothing is simple in this game. Okay, D-series head. D-series arm. I'm back.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Oh, shit.
Good. There's enough for two.
Oh, you just... Mia,
You have to make the serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
Where? I don't see the boat. Unless it's down there. Oh, thank you. Take the serum.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Oh. What the hell is that?
Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
Oh. What the fuck?
It's bad enough.
Oh.
You die for me. Now you're...
Okay.
This is getting old, Jack.
Hello. Oh, it's coming over here. It's slow. Oh, hello. Bye bye. Come on, over here. I feel like I need to be doing something. Whoa. Can I burn him? Ow. That didn't work. Oh, crap, I'm in the water. That's not good. Hello, bye-bye. I'm gonna die. Yep. Yep, I love that. Oh, hello. Oh shit. Hello. That's it. That's one eye gone. to Igon. Oh shit, I need to reload. Oh, falling down. I'm good ammo. Can I get up? Yep, don't worry, I don't mind you coming down there. I'm going up here. Another one down. I hope we don't replenish. Gotta take out the eyes. Come on, up here. Holy fuck. Oh, really? Has he got an eye down here? Yes, he has. Oh, shit, I can't see him. Oh, he's fast. Hello. Climb up. Get out of here. Maybe that's the time I should have been killing him. Oh, he's getting a bit faster. No, I don't want to be falling down. Blind. Oh, I'm nearly dead as well. Oh. Come on, get a gun out, gun out, gun out. There we go. What now? Has he got one more? Yeah, I think he's got one more on that side. There it is, it's underneath, on the belly.
You're part of the family now.
There we go. Any more? I can't see anymore. Fire is growing.
Oh,
no. There's the door.
Fuck you.
Ooh. Holy fuck. Can't see any more eyes. Is there another mouth somewhere? Oh wait, there it is. I can see it on the side. No, I didn't want it there.
I'm gonna get you.
No, you're not. There it is. There. Oh, there's just one more. There we go. Climb, climb, climb. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Holy fuck.
No, I've seen everything.
Ethan, you are badass. To see you just come here, you could be a banker.
Ethan, this way.
Ooh. What am I doing? What am I doing?
Me to cure him.
He's too far gone.
I think you'll kill him.
But that means I'm gonna have to make a choice.
Your life. Real life.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
Why did I burp? Was it? Oh, fucking hell. That was some damage. It definitely looks like what happened to Ouroboros. Do you know when you defeated that in Resident Evil 5? Okay, so now I'm going to have to choose.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we going to do now?
Kyozoki. Oh, no. Really? Cure Mia. I came here for Mia.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently I belong here.
Sorry, Zoe. I know you helped me.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
I'm sorry, Zoe. I'm sorry. Mia, I hope that was a real cure. Is that it? I defeated the mama. I didn't defeat Lucas.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
What?
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you?
Way.
Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
What the fuck?
You're okay. What the hell was that?
Yeah, don't just stop there. Oh, no, no.
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
What the fuck is going on? Seriously, he's like... Is that the end of the village and now we're on a big boat? Am I Mia? It looks like I'm Mia. Yeah. Are we on an ice lake? Yeah, we're on ice. What have you got? Strange bottle.
Ethan?
E-001. Okay. Okay, okay. This is weird. This is crazy. Is this like an umbrella ship? Who's that child who keeps saying mummy? There's nothing around here. Who's that? Is that Ethan?
Ethan?
Oh!
Ethan!
What? The fuck? That is a mind fuck. That is a really big mind fuck. There's got to be some sort of umbrella situation going on here. This has got to have some... I want to see some fucking umbrella stickers. If I see some umbrella stickers, I'm going to go mental. So when I be playing as Zoe now? If I save... Oh, she's got a light. Nope. Is that a light? I think that was a light. Oh.
Derek!
Was that something in Mia's head, or was that actually happening?
What was that?
Dripping. Seriously, I haven't got no weapon, so I can't fight anyone. Oh, shit. That looks like people. Oh, it is. Okay. There's nothing to pick up. Look for Ethan. I don't even have a health bar, so I don't think I'm going to get hurt. It's just to explore. Can't read that. Ooh.
They're dead. They're all dead. The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all.
She?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know. Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Okay. it's not letting me go. So I'm gonna go follow them. Oh shit. Oh, this is not good. There's nothing over there. Oh, nope. Oh yeah, crawling through the small compasses is gonna be really holy shit in hell. I love that. I don't know how good it is with Mia, but I love it. I don't think I can go back to the house, so. Beep. It's when you're gonna look up. Maybe not. Crew Register, Captain Ed Chow, Chief Engineer Potts Fitzgerald, First Officer Giovanni Fionetti, Second Officer Clark C. Walsh, Mechanic Dwayne Chalmers, Communication Technician Jim Stockham, Officer Gerald Waddell. I don't recognise any of their names, if there's anything to do with Resident Evil on there. Ooh! She's not my child. He must have been hiding from something. Oh no. So I'm guessing this arrived, this got murdered and it just wandered into the swamp of the Baker's family. And the Baker's family came over here, got infected with something, and then went home. And started their own little family, because they were a bit crazy in head anyway. Let's have a look around here. This might be a dead end. Yeah, it is. Ooh, it's getting. Oh, this is getting really interesting. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, we're outside. Paintings. Still got that fucking beer bottle. It's a bit of a weird. Tanker Annabelle. Built 1807, dead weight tonnage 71,000, length 490. Annabelle. Now, that wasn't the tanker. No, it's definitely not. It's got a big dome in the middle. This is definitely Annabelle. Don't think Annabelle has appeared.
Settle down, little girl. Settle down.
Are you remembering?
No.
What? What are you?
I don't like that. Okay. Don't shut on me. Do not shut on me. She's don't tell me they're incorporating into the films. Like, is she one of the sisters? Like, the artificial intelligence? Which has actually found a way to roam freely? That'd be really shit if it has. Oh, hello. Squelching. I don't really want to jump in that. I want to see if there is anything. I bet there's loads of coinage. Must be. I'm just missing him.
said we could be a family.
Okay.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
Please.
Yeah, you go that way. I'm gonna go look this way. Okay, we need a key. Oh! Shit! Did you see that? I saw that. Oh, fucking hell. Okay, I need to get past that. Is it just gonna stay there? Oh! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh no! Run away! Oh no! Oh fuck! Yeah. General purpose fuse, I'll have that. Yeah, bye bye. Oh fuck. Oh, I should have closed that door. Bye bye. Again, I should have closed that door. Too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. I was on night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep and I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing. Or was that all in my head? I woke up at half seven. There was some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said there was something going on down below, maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. It must have been around 10 to 8 when I heard the scream. I went to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some sort of blackish monster. The monster turned and started coming towards me, a huge shark-like teeth snapping in its jaws. I just screamed like a little girl and ran for it. Now I'm huddled up in the bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of these creatures lurking in the passageways now. I can still hear screams now and then, but there's no way I'm going out there. And that's it, I've written everything I know. Giovanni Fierti. Ammo. Oh shit. Dear Janet, hey, how is it going? I guess half a year or so will have passed by the time you get this letter. Life is so boring here, day after day, just the same old sea. Although there is one thing that's different, this time we have some passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine travelling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard up. I tried talking to the little girl and her dad shot me this nasty look. What's he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't even have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. I miss you. Love, Jim. Well, we got health. That's it. Got no knife. Fuck. No. No. You ass. Oh, a gun. Oh, yes. I've got a health and I've got a gun. That's something. Right, I'm gonna end this episode here. It's got really interesting. I thought that was it with the big boss battle. I thought that was the end of the game. But I guess not. There must be another little small chapter at the end of it here. So, save it. Thank you all very much for watching. I have been the Almighty Blob. This has been Resident Evil 7. Peace and love, and as always, don't do anything I wouldn't do. Bye!